back.
It's right, you're gonna be in the shot anyway.
No. Might as well smile.
Hello. My life cruise.
For a hike at Mangalan Canyon. We're off. Beautiful sights. That's like our boat cruise.
Just more light now, but we're closing this morning.
Morning, everybody. Off for another beautiful day. We're off to Baniff. With a bit of sightseeing on the wall. It's a fish mystery. On this terra.
And the Baniff falls.
Ever an Australian. Song, Andrew, it's a good song, that Chasing Waterfalls. Wave, Andrew.
What?
Wave.
Wave.
Hello. Look at this swarm of tourists over here. I'll take a photo. He's alive. He blinked. He blinked.
Oh, that would be
cool. I was licking the wall like that.
Moisture.
Random.
Heaps of it here. Clouds starting to roll in there. That looks cool. Look at this thing.
Hey, Andrew.
Yeah.
slippery.
Very slippery.
That's slippery. Exactly.
Yep, bit of rain last night. The places do show it. Haven't seen mine.
Yeah, it's not too messy out there. A little bit of a mess down in the corner here, but other than that, the cows look real happy on their new break.
Yeah, she's still raining. My neighbour's cows are getting wet. A bit of water out there, all right.
Beautiful Lake Louise. There's a lot of people here.
Hello, Carl's phone.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah. Annoying for farmers, you are, little fella.
Animals, things like squirrels, but also big animals like bears and wolves. So as we're driving, you might notice a couple of these. That's what they are. They're here to help preserve the wildlife and also help keep us safe so there's less animals on the road. They are highly, highly utilized. So yeah, this is what I was saying. So we call this hill Heartbreak Hill, and that's
the top of this. Oh, there. See you all.
Yep. Another 15 mils, topped her off really nice with all the water. Yeah, she's pretty wet out there, all right? helicopter.
Yeah, water bottle. Off the helicopter, yeah. That's fun.
Here we go, Andrew. We got the Rita Burger Challenge.
Yeah.
I thought I got a Canadian drink. You got apple juice. It's nice. Oh, it's going to be interesting. There we go, Andrew.
Yeah.
Burger Challenge, baby.
Got now.
Got now to eat all this. We got it. 20 minutes in, Andrew. I got 4 bites left of the burger. And the poutine still to eat. How are you doing?
Not too well.
Struggling as well.
Yeah.
But you've eaten more poutine than me. You might finish it. Well, just over halfway and I might be about to call the feet to the south. I can't eat anymore, I think I'm gonna vomit. How you doing, Andrew?
We're cutting all my poutine up.
I got beaten. Andrew got beaten.
Yeah.
I'm too full. I can't finish off the rest of it. So that's it. I love
You can see Chris has been greasing Dad, bringing him bloody scallops.
Yeah,
greasing bugger. Everyone's working hard.
Voices everywhere. Hey. Ready?
Good speed up.
For dinner, and now they're off on their horses. They're gonna go back on the cart because it's too heavy. It's cool.
you guys.
Back we go.
Alright.
See you all in the morning. Last night in Banff. Well, like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the morning. Look at that. Let's have a drink.